Now, with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate, here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
All right, snow is imminent for the tri-state here. A matter of fact, it's knocking on our northwestern doorstep as we speak. I thought I'd start out with our snowfall stats for the year. Our yearly average is just shy of 2 feet. We are now over 2 feet and beating that by about 6 inches. And guess what? We're probably going to add at least 2 or 3 overnight tonight and into the day on Saturday. Here it comes. You see it moving right down 74 tonight in the direction of the tri-state. Snow already as close as places like Brookville, Liberty, Connersville, soon to be in Versailles, Oxford. You'll be next, and then Middletown, Hamilton, and Harrison, and eventually it will work its way right on into the metro area. So a winter weather advisory is in effect until 7 o'clock Saturday evening, although the snow will have stopped falling well before 7 o'clock. Have you stepped outside this evening? If you have, the one thing you've probably noticed are the winds. They have really kicked up tonight, and they will stay up overnight tonight and during the day on Saturday, and as a result, it will be blowing and drifting that snow around. So especially on the north-south interstate, states, it's going to be real problematic in keeping them clean because west winds will blow that snow right over again once it's been plowed off. So 2 to 4 inches of snow by noon tomorrow, a good bet. Could see a little more in the way of light snow on Sunday, although I think the thrust of that heavier snow is closer to I-70, Dayton and points to the north. We may actually creep above freezing, believe it or not, on Sunday too. Southwest winds ahead of that strong cold front to 20 in Dayton, 20 in Indianapolis, near 20 in Louisville, 17 here in Cincinnati. That's producing wind chills around 7, despite the fact it's warmer now than it's been all day long. Matter of fact, we are now into the low 20s across the area. So that low of 17 was early this evening. We'll continue to climb overnight. A matter of fact, by morning, we'll be up to around 28, but that's as warm as we'll be because temperatures will fall during the afternoon. Future cast is spot on tonight. Look at this, 11:30. It has the snow approaching Brookville by midnight, moving towards places like Hamilton, Harrison, and Versailles, overspreading the metro area between 1 and 2, and then it will snow overnight tonight and keep snowing during the morning tomorrow before beginning to taper off around the lunchtime hour. So here's a look at your forecast. Snow arrives overnight tonight. Temperatures continue to climb. We'll climb into the mid to upper 20s. 28 early as the snow tapers off. Tomorrow morning, late morning, early afternoon, blustery. Look at those northwest winds at 20 to 25. Here's your day planner. 28 at 7 o'clock. Notice we slide down to 19 by noon, 15 by 5 o'clock. Here's your 7-day forecast. Sheree, that 32 on Monday, that is at midnight Sunday night. I don't want you to be deceived by that. During the day on Monday, we will be in the single digits with dangerous wind chills and cold next week. Can't emphasize that. 10 below Monday night into Tuesday morning.
When you say it's going to be dangerous, I worry because I know you don't over-exaggerate.